I think I found the worm in the big apple.
Oh, the PKE reading's off the spectre scale. This one's powerful, guys.
We better be careful then. Look what
happened. I heard Broadway was dead, but that's ridiculous. Come on.
Have any of you seen Walking Bag of Bones in a striped suit hanging around here?
PKE reading's going crazy, guys.
Where? Look out, everybody.
Where? It's really hot.
What do you got there?
Oh, how about morons!
Read it.
Boom!
So who are you, losers?
It's
Beetlejuice, a nasty class 6 metaspector with a penchant for mischievous and adolescent pranks. You know, a semi-phenomenal, nearly cosmic being. He was last seen in a parallel dimension of the Lost Souls, swallowed up by a nasty sandworm.
Yeah, bad day.
Mr. Juice sounds like somebody's been a bad boy.
Excuse me, Mr. Juice?
And watch it with the B word there, Juicy.
Mr. Juice, you are hereby ordered to return to the netherworld or the nearest parallel.
Yeah, that'll work.
Hey!
Alright, well, that's the way you boys want it.
Okie doke. Did you feel how forceful I was? Guys, a stern voice.
On second thought, why don't you guys star in my new Broadway review? Something I call Le Cage aux Fools.
Ah! sexy for my love. Love's going to leave. I'm too sexy for my car. Too sexy for my car. Too sexy by far. And I'm too sexy for my hat. Too sexy for my hat. What you think about that? Turn on the catwalk, yeah, on the catwalk, on the catwalk, yeah, I shake my little tush on the catwalk. I'm too sexy for this song.
Let's go, girls.
You gotta be kidding me.
Kidding? Nope.
Oh,
Thanks. www.poorstupidguyslipsyncing.com.
Okay.